Good afternoon in exile, mate. So we're gonna do some iRacing. Increase our SR, I mean our I rating. I'm not sure if we can increase the I rating. I mean the license class. Where's my mouse? Let's check the car setup. So we softened the rear a little bit. Is the mic working? Testing, testing. Hopefully the mic's working. Oh no, Inks. Just started to playing. Oh, what race are you doing, mate? Which race are you doing? The Radical? Yeah. Thought so. It's because you guys have Nürburgring. I can't even watch you guys, which is unlucky. Well, we're going to try and do our best here. Does your Radical count to your next... like MPR up? I don't have MPR up for this, but we're gonna race it anyway. So we softened the rear a little bit, added a little bit of ride height since this is a street circuit. Let's see what we can piece together. Should we get the gloves on? Maybe for the next race. Where's your race start, Inks? Quarter pass as well. Someone wrecked already. First peek through there. So we watched qualifying last night. Azerbaijan. Baku. And we seem to be a little bit inspired. We saw how close they got to the wall and how many mistakes they were making. So it's all part of the process. But they were getting very close to the wall. Our aim is to keep the have a clean race. We'll let this guy through.
Left side. Clear on the left.
There you go. No problems, mate. What's the best line through here? Not sure yet. Let's see if we can keep up with this guy. So we're at 1700 I rating. Not sure if that's good or bad. We're just going to try and keep increasing it. Well, there's my first mistake of the day. Hopefully, my first and only. Most likely it won't be. It's interesting, there's so much feedback, so much steering feel in this game. You really can catch your slides. Now I've got a bit of broken steering. Some damaged suspension geometry.
Slow car ahead. Go right.
We're going to ask for a new car. Or repair the damage. The repair on its own. Hopefully. Twelve.
Car on your left. Clear.
We want to change the force feedback, sorry. Loopy. Alright. Lounsy. Welcome. What's going on, mate?
What's going on?
Oh, nice. Coming through clearly.
Hang on. What audio do I have to mute now?
Welcome, Loopy, to the stream.
I don't know. No problem. All right, Jackie boy, help me out here with the audio. I've got echo.
Yeah. In where? In where?
No, that's right, because I mute your stream, that's all right.
Yeah, that's probably what it was.
So, actually, can you see my stream? What I've got on my stream? I've got your stream on my stream.
Let me have a look. Oh, yes, you do. Yes, you do. Huh? There you go, then.
What I might do, actually, I'm going to end up on my race, just for fun.
Yeah.
And I'll put the Jackie Boy cam back through the camera, right?
Yeah. Donny, welcome, mate. Auckland, Pakistan. Doing the groceries. Oh, I picked to change the feedback, but I didn't change it. Let's go change it.
Actually, just wait.
Oh, it's about to start session. So, Lounsy calling out Donnie.
It'd be... How do I capture Justin with the camera?
I don't know, you have to probably crop it.
Yeah, that's a bit technical for me to do in a couple of minutes.
Yeah.
Because if I... Now the way how I've got it is my camera's on. See where your whole stream is, if that could be like just your webcam, it'd look good, you know?
Yeah. That'd be good even better if I was in the same race as you.
Well, it's a bit hard you're doing all racing.
Yeah.
So what race is that you're doing?
Skip Barber, Long
Skip
Beach.
Skip Barber.
How many races are you gonna go, mate? May as well keep going. Oh no, you gotta go soon though.
Yeah, I've got to go. Like, it's...
Yeah. It's a hard deadline.
I probably shouldn't even do this one, actually. I'm gonna exit, and I'll probably end the podcast very soon. But you know, at least we got technical, and we put the Jackie cam up there.
Yeah.
Put Jackie boy back on full screen. Alright, viewers, thank you very much for watching, everybody. It's been a pleasure. What's turned out to be a couple of hours turned into 6.5 hours streaming, so
huge.
Sunday rates as well, don't forget. So thanks, viewers, for watching. Maybe tomorrow morning we might do something else. So until then, bye bye. Stream. Stream.
Yep, it's still my stream, right?
Correct.
Yep.
It's all right. I'm still on Discord.
Yep.
PlayStation off. Alright. You have a good stream, Jackie boy.
Yeah, cheers, mate.
iRacing. Yeah. I'll probably have a go at iRacing tonight.
Yeah. Have fun, mate. It'll be fun.
Yeah. I'll just do one race or something.
Yeah.
Maybe the Mazdas.
The Mazdas, yeah. I think you can only do Mazdas anyway at the start. There's some other things, oval and stuff, but road racing, then it's Mazdas, yeah.
Well, I've got no interest in trying those dirt races or anything. There's a few dirt races available, but they're not for me.
I mean, you may as well, because it's its own license class, and you pay for the content. You may as well give it a go. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but like, because I've got no idea about dirt, I don't want to lose my fucking safety rating before I've gained any.
Like, that's what I'm saying though. Like, the dirt safety rating is separate to your road safety rating, separate to your oval safety rating. Yeah. Mm. Yeah.
We'll see.
All right, mate. Anyway, I'm going to try and do quality. Stream. Yeah, cheers, mate.
I'll be lurking on the fucking phone while I'm up at the hospital anyway.
Yeah, yeah. Take care, mate. Hope everything's well.
Oh, mate. Have a good stream.
Yeah.
See you later, viewers.
Bye. So that's Loopy off the line. I'm just going to sit in the Discord, actually. Anyone wants to join, feel free. Could be risky. We'll see. Let's do qualifying. We've got our eye on everything. Here we go. So, g'day, viewers. Long Beach. The racing Skip Barber. A little formula car, open wheeler. Interesting track that I just learnt this week when I bought it. Here we go. No ABS, that's the difficult part. Nice. I lighten the wheel a little bit and it feels better now. Nice. Let's see if we can get a decent lap together. There you go. Easy on the throttle. Prevent any oversteer. Come up over to the left-hand side. Ah, a bit more soft on the brakes there. It's okay, it's only an outlap. Don't have to push. Yeah, Inks, man. You'd have a second to breathe in those. Oh. Maybe a bit too fast for me. Ah, repairing, mate.
Green flag, green flag.
At least you're ready for when it's a real race and you have to repair, you know what to do.
Okay, here comes your first time lap.
Here we go, fellas, first time lap. Going into 80% sweat mode, driving 8 out of 10, maybe even 7 out of 10. So we're going to break here when the line finishes. A little bit of understeer there, couldn't get on the throttle. Break at the barrier, try and hug the roundabout, which I failed. Do the tidy through here, just a small tap of the brakes. Throttle to balance the car. Same here. Throttle to balance the car. And then wide open. I feel I can't actually feel the car. Not sure how your feedback feels. Mine feels pretty good. I'm gonna try one of these things, Inks. Made for learning driving technique. Oh, that's okay. And learning about setup. There's only a few things you can change in setup in Skip Barber, but I think it teaches you how to understand. Chat and race. You're the one who lectured me on getting to the chat comments ASAP. So that's what I'm trying to do. Nice. Maybe we can take that more of a V shape. I've been saying that all week, but I can't. I'm not sure how to do it. Can we take a really, really late apex, maybe? 134. Alright. Now we're going to go full sweat mode. Use the trail to manage the weight there. Oh, slightly wide. Oh, I think that's lapping that I did. 134, not sure we want to start on the grid. I'm doing 131s. Not for me. That's okay. Take it easy. We didn't get much warm up. We just want to get a clean race. I need some more confidence on these brakes. I know the car keeps oversteering on me. But I don't want to run the rear anymore loose. Maybe I should increase the ride height. I don't know. It's not too bad. What was that lap? Not going to tell us. That would be better. Oh. This really reminds me of Monaco. 33 minutes seems. And there's no fast repair available, hey. That must suck, mate. Was it a big incident? A retouch there. I spun, didn't touch it. So what broke? Something broke. Ah, cancelled. So let's see how close we got to the wall. Lap 2. We did touch a wall. Let's have a look. Oh, I got hit by the car behind. Unlucky Inks, man. Oh. Better through there. Super close through there. Nice and close. I think it was here, right? No? Oh, this is lap 3. Clean there.
That's clean a lot there. Of fast times. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, good luck, mate. Good luck.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, that was one of my better qualifying times, and I'm intense.
Oh, I'm at the back anyway, so it's all good. Go to the grid, go to the grid. What am I doing over here? So, some positions to make. Benny boy, what's going on, mate? So starting towards the back, that's good. Keep our nose out of trouble. All the time, you must leave a space. That's right, you do. The road is there to share. Let's get gloves on, full sweat mode. Playing some iRacing, Benny boy. Does Ben have iRacing? I would not be surprised. Oh shh, the race is about to start. Good luck, drivers.
Green flag, green flag.
Not the best start. Start is slow. Sorry, Inks, I'll get to your comment in a second.
Clear,
car right. We'll lift, we just want to survive. Clear on the right, okay. I'll just lift here. Nice and easy. Hope this like nice and easy. Come on.
You got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Gave him plenty of space. Ah, here we go. So everyone settled into the race. Sorry for the mic. Take it easy. 15 lap race, plenty of time. Normally this is a big incident zone. Nice. Car behind me is 0.6, 0.7. We're pulling away slightly. Keep our eyes forward then. Oh, that's gonna be an accident there.
Go right.
Sorry, spotter. He said go right. Nice to keep our nose clean so far. Long Beach is a difficult track. Really? I quite like it. What am I talking about? I think I like street circuits. Look at that.
Right.
Racecraft, ladies and gentlemen.
Car on. Keep to the left.
Go. Oh. Guy in front of me.
Car right. Still there. Keep to the left.
What's he doing?
Clear.
Oh, people behind us. I think his car's broken. Look at that suspension.
There's a lot of flipping off.
His car's broken. I don't think he realizes. Don't copy D-Rig. Yeah, I just don't want to lock it into a war.
You're in the top 10.
Oh, I'm 10th.
Car on. Clear on the right.
He had a look. Too eager. I was going to give it to him. Pushing it very close to the wall there. Bit of throttle to keep the car steady. Just a bit too close to the wall. Good day, Furby. What's going on? No, damage is on, mate. Oh, that could have ended badly. Craig, can I come through, mate? Response. He was using keyboard before. The guy behind us is catching. We gotta get past. Alright. Normally we've been trying to keep clean in our races. It's time to go for a move. Too hard, so thank you for that. I think his car's broken. It looks like broken suspension geometry.
You did that all by yourself.
Oh, there you go. Nice guy. Nice and aggressive. Got the garage open. Push, push, push. This 0.5, we're gonna try and gap him, otherwise it's embarrassing. Slightly more V-shaped. We're gapping him a little bit. Let's catch PA. What's our lap time? 1:33. Getting faster. So what should we do? Should we get a load cell? Since I'm racing Skip Barber and there's no ABS, I need some feeling. Right now I'm just relying on the audio for my ABS, not ABS, but the audio to tell me when my brakes are locked. And there's a tiny bit of steering feel to the brake lock, not so much in the rear. Yeah, might need to speak to Don's truck driver.
Ooh.
Car stops, accident ahead. Let's take it easy.
Car stopped on the right. Go left.
On the right. I don't see any cars. Yeah, I feel like load cell would really help. Just, there's no pressure right now. I just get leg cramps. I don't know how to pick this corner. Maybe Mr. InXR can comment on my line here.
Testing.
Oh, who's this?
Is this working?
Yeah, mate.
I'm on the phone.
Oh, my. It's a bit loud. I think that's my problem on my end. You just get there, mate.
Oh. All right, is that better?
Yeah.
Put the microphone. Further away, so we're actually on the mobile phone. I've got my headset, the RGB gaming headset.
Oh no, yeah.
I've got that plugged into like a splitter, like headphones, microphones plugged into a socket which goes into the headphones of the phone.
Yeah.
All I need now is to power up fucking USB in the fucking car and we'll have the fucking headset lit up while we're driving.
With the lit up headset?
Yeah, not like headphones, like a proper fucking headset, mate, you know?
What do you mean? Like over the ear headphones? The full
yeah.
Thing. So you want to wear that and drive?
No, I'm not going to wear it and drive.
Oh, okay. But, yeah.
I'm going to take the... Now that it works, I'm going to take the headset with me. So when I'm up at the hospital for a couple of hours,
yeah.
I can sit there with the fucking headset on and fucking listen to you.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's mainly for the listening.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, but...
What kind of plug is it? Just a 3.5? millimetre.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, easy.
Actually, now what? Wonder if I can see how fucking good my technologist is. Wonder if I can.
Keith, welcome, mate. Just got Loopy on the line here. He's doing remote working, is what he's doing, I believe. If you can call it working. Alright, our goal is to hold.
Just took a photo, huh? I know you won't be able to see me because you're racing.
Yeah.
How am I gonna fucking send this fucking photo now?
Jeez, Verbs, mate. We're really getting to get to know this car. A few setting tweaks made it perform much, much better. Oh!
It's the picture in Jibber Jabber. Alright?
Yeah.
When you see that, you'll see that that's how the headset's plugged into the socket, and on the other end it's just a
nitro.
Like a,
welcome.
You'll understand it quickly when you see it.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm going to jump out of this now so I can charge up the phone a little bit more before I leave.
Yeah.
And I'll speak to you a bit later when I get up to the hospital.
Yeah, take care, mate.
See you later, viewers. Have a lovely day.
I didn't get the noise where someone joined and didn't join, so I don't know if he's still here, but that was Loopy. Off to do some real life stuff. Hope all is well, mate. Oh no! Please don't ruin my suspension. I was doing so well too. I hope it seems okay. This thing's built like a tank, thankfully. She's nitro. Yellow flag. Oh! Sorry, mate. Free position. Let's go. Cutting it close there. Which one?
Terrible.
Oh, Brendan Campbell.
Yeah.
He's been killing it this week.
What's catching back here?
133.6. Happy with that lap time. There's a bit of chatter going on.
No.
Smooth downshifting. Get maximum engine braking. Oh, come on. Nice over the curb there. Don't take too much. Bit unsettled the car. Keep the throttle open. Keep the rear settled.
That was not perfect. Number 6
kept nothing. I got second nitro. That's about as good as I can get. Mainly, we're trying to build our SR. But also, we're having fun while doing it. Just enjoying the racing here. I'm really enjoying the racing here. It's just a mutual understanding, I feel like. Between drivers.
About
not always, like right now, these two guys.
You changed your move when I was still there. And then you cut in.
Like, look at these guys, they're already bickering. Race not even finished yet. Yeah, this is a great track, mate. I quite enjoy it. I think the Singapore Grand Prix track, if they could add that into the game, would be pretty good too. Maybe it is in the game. I don't know. So push, push, push. 133, last lap.
Sorry, I'm taking a
nice through there. .4 is the gap. Oh, not sure what we're gonna get shift up there. Still 5.4, 5.3, 5. Ah, forgot to shift. Not sure what the fastest line is through there. I don't think we have to go all the way wide. And I don't know about here too. Are we trying to look for the flattest road, or just keep to the left? Nice, great turn in. Bit of smoke action going on. Probably just some lock brakes. So it's in P9. Not really catching the guy in front or the guy behind. So how's everyone doing, I guess? Oh, Donnie! Where'd you come from, mate? From the supermarket.
Slow car on the left.
Slow car
ahead.
Where? Driving home, my G. Yeah, study boy. That's close. 2.8 is the gap now. They're making mistakes. Zero incidents so far. Don driving home. Eurobeat intensifies. Oh, a bit scared to carry braking into the corner. Scared it's going to step out on us. Nice. We thought it on earlier there, I don't know. Oh, what's going on? Side by side going into turn one, maybe. Let's hope there's a bit of biffo. This is great fun. I reckon when Formula V comes out, we're going to have a great time. I wonder if they'll have ABS on Formula V. Is it normal to have ABS on open wheels? It just depends on the class. 2.2 seconds, we're catching. Fight, fight, fight. That's better, we don't have to go all the way wide there. Yes, nice. Got a head start.
Oh my.
Benji, you guys are racing. Smoke. 2 seconds. They're getting a bit desperate. Hopefully they fight even more. Benji in the pits. Another position. See ya, Benji. Nice. Ah, slightly wide, that's okay. Oh, a bit too close to the wall. For my liking. But yeah, we took some inspiration from watching qualifying last night in F1. We saw how many mistakes they made. And so now I really feel like a Formula 1 driver. Next stop, F1. I'm going to bring the CSTVFO sponsorship money and get myself a seat at Williams, maybe.
Get past again.
2 laps to go. 2 to go.
Kobayashi. Hey, why are you calling me Kobayashi's? What about the what's that? Top speed. That's right. We're gonna have a CSTVFO F1 team. We're gonna buy the Honda Power Engine unit. The power unit, sorry. Ooh, almost blew the engine there, I feel like. Save. That would have ended our race. Honda powered. I would not be upset with the Honda powered car. That's alright, Donny boy. These guys are just too quick for us. Looks like they're in Formula 2 here, the F group at the front, that's the Formula 1, bunch of cars in front of me, Formula 1.5,
white flag, stay smooth,
white flag, I think you can, Macho, I think, there's a Formula Renault and stuff too, maybe I should try race open wheeler on iRacing. If the guys want to do enduro, I don't think there's many open wheeler enduros, is there? That's not how open wheelers work. 133.1, solid. Consistent lap times, oh here we go. Come on Greg, come on Randall, fight for it. I had big FOMO when I saw you guys doing the endurance, so I definitely want to be part of the next one. Just trying to get my license class up since you guys got such a big boost with the last event. Looks like it's a solid race. Bring it home.
Not a terrible race, guys.
There we go. Not a terrible race, this guy said. Alright, mate. Alright.
Slow car on the left. Car stop on the left. Go right.
So I have 6.9 litres left.
Chicken flag.
So could I run lighter fuel?
Solid work.
Oh, you were gonna catch me. Beside me. Started in Rivercross and then you jumped in and...
Brendan Campbell, I think he's an Aussie. Yeah, boys.
I didn't think you would have a run left, so I was just going to crash on Benji.
Good result.
Sorry, mate.
No problem.
Alright, let's get out of here. Solid result. Yes, really quick. So let's see if that affects our eye rating or not. Takes a minute to refresh. We'll be right back in 1 second. So, we're back. Let's see the result of that. Did this go up? Did go up. So if I want to increase my license to B, what do I need to do? What did Furby say? He said to go to profile, license. What's TT rating? You need four more races or four more time trials in your license class or above. What does that mean? So, interesting. So we're just gonna go again and skip Baba. We like it. What else is there? Hang on. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. Heavy robotic signature detected. We cannot let enemy. Be right back. 1 second. Sorry, guys. Alright, well, we are not gonna play here. We're just gonna just skip Barber. Because that's all we have. No, I have not. I'm just gonna keep going, mate. I have food earlier on in the day. This is class C and I can advance in, but I don't have Mount Panorama. This is the thing with iRacing, don't have anything. Alright, let's just do this then. So how do we find more time? Rejoin. How do I do that? The race in 12 minutes. Alright, while that loads, we're going to be right back. Mrs. went on in time. We're going to help her. Oh my goodness, it wasn't even loading. I am sorry. Apologies, apologies. What the hell? Hopefully. How come when I watch on YouTube, the webcam looks so bad? But in the picture that I see in my Streamlabs, it looks good. So what's going on? Whatever, it's fine. Does the job. Hurry up and reload back in. We want to try and get 131, 132. That'll be our goal. There you go, a bit more brightness. Hurry up and load. My goodness. This is what we're doing half the time. This is peak iRacing. Oh. Something going on. So hurry up and load so we can cut some laps. Running off Bankstown server. Yeah mate, look at this connection time. What's going on? Larry loves them. We saw your race yesterday. Oh, we were watching. It's unfortunate. It happens. Shit happens. How's the race up to there? I only caught the end. Towards the end. Let's see. So we run 15 litres. It's not enough. We had 6 litres remaining. Wait, what's the next step down? We had 6 litres remaining, so... So we can run less. Apply. That's risky though, are we gonna screw it up? Whatever. We will learn. Quite enjoying Skip Barber. Great car. Great car to learn with. Oh, path is much better. It's just 5 kilos. Maybe it's placebo. Half is much lighter. Maybe we can get some serious pace. Is it? The Skippy is popular. Oops. But what about when Formula V comes out? Would there be less players? That's what I feel. I feel like with Formula V coming out. Not sure. Oh. Let's go. Yeah, I feel like with Formula V coming out, maybe it'll be less. Formula V will be really popular because it's free. Everyone will have it. I reckon we should do something, hire a server or something, and get a few of the boys together. MX5 race, Formula V race, get some of the free cars, make an event out of it. do like the car weight. This is nice. We've got to take it easy. Don't go crazy. Oh, super close. Yeah, I think that'll be great fun. Trail break a little bit into the bit scared the trail break in this car because the rear steps out on you. Let's try and trail break into this corner. Oh, see, I need to lift as I go in more though. Also, it's pretty sharp. Maybe I should be fully off already by then. Around Nords, oh please not Nords, mate. Please. Is Tsukuba a free track? Would I have Tsukuba? Oops, sorry. As I bumped the mic, probably peeking off its head. Okay, 132 is the fastest lap. Oh, playing with death. Hey, why? I was just talking about not trying to overdrive the car. Yeah, it's free. Oh, what's free? It's the Cuba. Oh, yeah. Sorry. All right, when's this race starting? Oh, right now. We're gonna get sweaty, get the gloves on. There's the mouse race. Well, we're gonna have a quick break before the race starts. And then we'll be at free. Alright, here we go. In the race session, I think. Joking. Welcome, mate. It's afternoon racing. Afternoon Formula 500. Formula rookie. Oh, I didn't get the gloves on. For maximum traction. Maximum traction control on the hands. How are you joking, mate? How's your weekend? Hope it's a relaxing Sunday. Oh, what? Music is a bit too loud. Turn it down for the race. Let's quali. Alright, guys. What's the fuel? Should we turn it down for quali or not? Fuel even less for quali? Okay, we just need to remember. You know what? We're not gonna let fuel less, we're just gonna race it as is. Let's do this. So, racing here at Long Beach, apparently in Los Angeles, California. I'm gonna take you guys' words on that. No ABS, it looks cold. Maybe the tires are. And maybe the traction temp will be cold as well. I think it is. It's an overcast race. Matches the lighting in my room. We're gonna try and warm the tires up. Warming up for our hot lap. Sorry if it gets quiet. Going sweat mode. Cutting firewood. What was for lunch, joking? Make me hungry, mate. I'm yet to eat. You got a fireplace, joking? Not a little fire pit? Or a fire pit? Or. Oh! Alright. Here we go.
Green.
Early on the shift there. First gear, I feel like.
Okay.
Can't see the taco. My race engineer rotate that for me. So here we go. Approaching turn one. It's a fast left hander. Breaking on the right here. Almost at the 300 mark. Try and carry as much speed as you can, very close to the right hand side wall. Oh, into the roundabout section. Attack the right hand curb. Early throttle to control the rear end here. Try and attack the curbs. It's a bit bumpy though, so it keeps the throttle a little bit open. Brake on the 200. Nice. A bit late on the throttle. Sanger. Oh, a bit too close to the wall there for my liking. I don't want to look at the times. Hide that. I don't want to see that. Irrelevant to me. Brake just before the 300. That's where I'm comfortable. Use the power off to steer you in. First ski corner. Just try and get the power as early as you can. One more lap.
One more lap.
Oh, there you go. 130.35. That's okay. Let's push a little bit more the second lap. I might hush. Already slower. Oh, not sure that was faster. Lap invalidated. Big fireplace in the house. Oh, mate. How good would that be for winter? freezing is going to be here, mate. I don't doubt it's probably freezing over there too. Barbecue, beers, fire pits, mate, how good. Oh. That won't count anyway. We'll bring it home. Oh, how good is the steering feel in this game? What's our quality? Okay, now we can look. P7. Oh, we don't want to be there. We don't want to be there. It's going to be a messy start. Let's try and get our braking on point here. Let's see how high we can brake. There you go. I'm not sure if we locked there. Bit of skidding noise, but... Let's bring it home. Oh. Let's have a look at our lap. Where did we lose it? Oh, did we already lose it there? Oh no, but we had to lift there, we lost a lot of time. Drifting. Drifting's not fast. That's an okay line through there. I like my line there. Oh, that's where we lost it. P7. Oh, that's a big shot. Is that broken rear geometry? I don't know. I'm not sure how tough this car is. Sometimes it's broken rear geometry. Maybe the rear is stronger than the front, I think. The front geometry might be a bit more fragile. There's steering arm. Anyway, let's... P7 confirmed. Oh! That was loud. P7 confirmed. Starting behind Carson. We're driver number 7. Oh, look at that. Door number 7 starting P7. Oh, dropped to P8. Daniel. Tommy. With the 133.44. Extra countries. You mean Japan? Japan joking? Like the Asian countries? Is that your first... Was that your first round this season? You love it though, mate. You love the Nerg. Alright, let's go. Onto the grid. Yeah, I think I quite enjoy the manufacturers.
Good luck, everybody. Take it easy.
With the Asian countries. Much, much more... better splits, you know what I mean? Better lobbies. I'm scared starting here, but... it is what it is. Oh yeah, second, third race. The Saturday doesn't suit me at all. But they changed it mid-season, I don't like that. But what can you do? Alright, here we go. Oh, why is the steering feel weird? There you go. Here we go. Oh, what's the fuel at? 11.8 is okay. Hopefully we make it to the end. This is the first time we're trying this fuel load. Should be fine. We calculated it. Here we go.
Green flag.
Oh, that was so quick. Bad start. I'll move over. Yeah, easy. Just take it. You want a clean race.
side. Keep to the right.
Nice.
Clear.
Made it through cleanly. Oh, could have overtook him there. Almost died ourselves. She's joking. Oh, how good is it? His ride height is too low. You can see him scratching at the bottom. That causes problems sometimes under braking. Oh, it's not him. It's the guy in front. Got the sparks going. Oh, almost lost it there. Let me get a good run. Gonna take the inside. John Lott. No radar here.
Clear. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear. Left side. Stay on the right.
Oh.
Clear.
Bit sketchy there. I can stay on the left here. Oh, super sketchy.
Still there. Still there. Keep to the left. Clear. Car right. Clear. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Nice. Bit of lag there. Didn't know where he was. But all good in the end. Oh, big accident, broken rear wing over there. Right on the back of this John fella.
Car on your left, clear on the left.
Oh,
right side,
super, super sketchy.
Slow car ahead, clear on the right.
Gave him space, nice. Different racing with no, yeah, buddy hop, mate. That's how the neck go to exit this game.
Left side. Keep to the right. Go right. Clear on the left.
Nice. Great racing so far. Man, looks like there's more coming up. Aaron La. P8. Not sure what position we're in. The position board doesn't update every second, so I think every lap or something, and now we're 7th, that's good. Happy to finish 7th. I think we have a clean incident record as well. Let's not jinx it. Oh, nope. Not good. Johnny boy is not afraid to send it on me. Leg's getting a cramp from the no ABS. Oh, I couldn't get on the throttle at all there. Almost drove into the wall there. Now we can focus on going forward. Nice line through there. Better line through here. Oh, right up to the wall. I gotta say, I do love this car. Such a great little car. Drives so well. I wonder if I have a broken front spoiler. Front wing. 134.1. Still a bit scared to trail break in the corner. I guess I'll learn the limit over time. Loopy, what's going on, mate? Testing. Hope you're settled in, mate. Hope everything's okay. Oh, very close. Right, early on the power. Guy behind is not catching, so we can put eyes forward on Aaron. Aaron, mate. Oh, super sketchy. Too many downshifts as well. Maybe that's why I've locked the rears. Locked the rear axle. Shout out to InXile. Guess Wi-Fi. Use all the data, mate. Use all of it. Oh, there's a blue flag car ahead. Ben Norris. Hopefully he lets me through, no dramas. He let Aaron through. But he was in the pit lane still. So how long now, Loops? Just to give you any update on how long you gotta wait?
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped on the
slow
right.
Slow car on the right. Keep left here. Bikes are getting a bit dirty. Kinda like my visor yesterday when I went for my bike ride. Down through gears. Slowly lift, keep the throttle open. Try and get as close to the wall as you can without killing yourself. Yeah.
Ten to go.
133.4. I'm not really feeling a lot of fuel load. I think it's important to use as little steering input as possible. And that's the best way to get the speed out of these things. Less is more. Less is always more. Couple hours. Looks like Ruby's got some time to kill. RGB headphones, mate. What colour is it right now? It's a shame the guy we're catching is a blue flag. No idea, Oz. Should be okay. It should be okay. last race we had remaining 6 point something liters. So I took out only 4 liters. It should be okay. Hopefully. I don't know where to see like my average fuel use or anything like that. Nice, close to the edge. Ben Norris. I'm in P6. Somehow. Thought I was 7. The car's behaving well. Maybe it is the weight and the fuel. wonder how long the slips, how, what the slipstream range is in this game. And what signs are there? Oh!
Go right.
Thank you. Let me through. So smoky. 3.4 seconds, not really catching him. He's not really pulling away either. Welcome South Oz, mate. Is it a bit of iRacing? Oh, that was good breaking into there. Nice. Love how this thing handles. Not doing my fastest laps though. It'll do. Bring it home, clean race. That's our main goal. Oh, that was sketchy. Super sketchy. Car not behaving very well through there. Better exit here though. Still pulling away from us. So Aaron La, much faster. One, two, three.
Lonely race, can't get a toe, John.
I think I do enjoy the voice chat in this game. Most of the people I've chatted with are pretty nice. Or that I've chatted in the game.
Absolutely. I agree. Need
that sometimes. Oh. Drifting a little bit wide there. The sun is going down. Is the track cool enough? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's pretty overcast. Aaron guy, but same track condition for everyone. Oh yes, Donny boy. That is why he's got the spanner. Welcome home, Donny boy. Sounds like it. Back from, what's it, stop and save. Stop and save, stop and go, whatever it's called. Is that Woolworths? Lamb in the oven. Bah. Sounds good, mate. Oh, we can break a bit later there, but not worth pushing it in the race. Not too much to gain. A lot to lose. I don't think we need a shift to the third there. We need someone to fight. I think Joker's been doing this on race C. How's race C, Joker? How's it at Brands? That's what I thought I'd be racing this week. Ooh. Aaron pulling away from me, what a machine. Aaron La, happy to stay at P6. Oh, Alright, boys. If we pull, if we bring this home, we're gonna call. Gotta get Hass on the phone, Mr. Gunther Steiner. To the back and replace Mazepin. Mazepin.
Five to go.
I'm ready for the big boys. Big C. Race C from the back. Maybe I should do that joke. I like it. It's a survival race more than anything. Is it McGann? Is the McGann strong? A lot of McGanns there. Or is it all mostly FFs?
You're my right here.
There's a blue flag behind me. Massive burnout at the end. This didn't even do a burnout, mate. Nice. Oh. Why is it over there? No, nothing happened. I keep pulling for first. Smooth. Cheers, Keith. That's what it's about, is that being smooth. Gain, alpha.
No problem.
Yeah. Pretty equal. Alright. So it's just about staying on track. Sounds like. With that message in mind, maybe I should try and stay on track. Oh, 33-0, last lap. Good lap time. Slightly wide there, I think. Interesting, you can cut that a lot. There's some time right there.
Bit wide. Thanks,
Dan. Oh, that was loud.
No problem.
Dan, blue flag. Aaron, 3.9 seconds. So yeah, not making a dent. Bring it home. Oh, 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 oh. I'm a real F1 driver now. So we got open wheel because we want to try open wheel in iRacing. I've said this before, but then all the team events are GT3. So if I want to go down the path of becoming an open wheel racer on iRacing, gonna be expensive the team events. Precision. Cheers, mate. Oh, just nicked the wall. Just nicked that wall too. Pushing a little bit too hard now.
That sucks.
Uh-oh, something happened behind us. That's fine, 0x. So we didn't lose much time.
Yeah.
Two laps to go.
Time for
Luke to play another game.
Not the best exit there. Quite a few blue flags in front of us. John Lott in the pit, something happened to him. Here was the guy behind us. push. Alright, so where can we take more truck exit? I forgot. I think it's up here coming up. We cut the curb a lot. Taking back even earlier then.
Don't forget to keep on with that toe.
There you go, time to fly through there. Oh, drifting wide. Don't want to play like already. Nice through there. Blue flag car up ahead. Dan. Lieutenant Dan. Oh. Thank you. Be nice to everyone, you know? It's a bit of a case on the track. Oh, a bit of oversteer there. Had to correct it before turning. Lucky it happened early enough. Oh, a bit too close there too. Nice slide through there. Maybe you can find some more speed. I think I was shifting this thing too early. We hope if I could see the taco.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
5 laps of fuel left. Oh, okay, plenty. Race has got to finish.
Three car ahead. Go right.
Oh, it's a lapped car anyway. It's alright. Jeez, mate. It's a 0X. Nice. 0X is the main goal.
There's the flag. It's over. Good job. Very good job.
Bring it home. Tow back to the pits. Oh. We are really enjoying Skip Barber.
One more lap.
I enjoy everything I'm learning in this class.
Oh, is it? Is that any better? How's that?
Let's rewatch this. Where's our car? Yeah, car 7.
Nice.
Step 1. It's a bit loud actually.
Driving, guys.
So here we are lifting early. Nice and clean. Sounds loud, I have to shout over it almost. Oh, nice and tidy there. Oh my goodness, it's so loud. Oh, we have a look. I don't know. Not sure yet, joking. I have to have a look at what open wheel classes they have. IndyCar seems interesting because there's oval and track racing. Helmut Marko. Oh, hello? It's him. I don't want to race Red Bull, mate. I told him no. told him no. Call back later. Oh. Oh. Right into the wall. Oh, incident back there. I told him no, mate. I can't. Yeah, I'm a almost professional skid barber racer, mate. I don't have time for that. In all seriousness, though. Oh! Oh! Look at this. Good racing, side by side. Price was too low, that's why. Do we make a move on this guy? Oh, accident ahead. Let's fast forward. That looks close. Did I touch him? How do I spin it around? Snoop was spectating. Yeah, shout out to Snoop Dogg. The Snoop D double O G. Or the D O double G. Whoops. Quick Google check. It's double G. My bad. How do I rotate the camera? Snoop Dogg. How do I rotate this? Did I touch the guy? Ooh. You're joking. Look at this. Oh! Fuck. Sorry, guys. Alt F12. I hope you're not trolling me, mate. Wait, is there an F12? What if I don't have F12 on my keyboard? Alright, here it is. Wait, am I watching the wrong guy? Fuck. Far out. Fuck it, dude. Alright. Here we go. Okay, one car ahead of me. Oh, it is John. Okay. Did I touch? Alt F12. 10, 11, 12. Okay. It didn't do anything, Jake. It didn't do anything, mate. Well, oh, Tony, oh, F13, mate. You missed the race, mate. It's a good race. All right, we're going to end it there then. Let's check it out, improved stats. Alright, we're going to end it there. Let's check our statistics before we go away. Another 0.13, that's pretty good. Gain some more I rating. We are now 1786. Yeah, cheers, joking. Cheers for dropping by, mate. We appreciate it. Always, mate. Always welcome here. Tony, thanks for dropping by, mate. I know you only dropped in at the end. Maybe we'll play. See you a bit later tonight. FY at 10 o'clock tonight. Alright, catch you guys. See ya.